first question. 25,147 multiplied by 62 plus 25,147 multiplied by 31. Yes, now see, in this both, see which is similar number. See, this is similar number. So here which property we are going to use? Distributive property. Distributive property in reverse. See, we have learned this property. A into B plus C. This is the distributive property. Yes, now in distributive property what we are doing? A into B plus A into C. So here also it is same. Now A is common. So this number is common. C. A is common. C. So now what we are going to do? This is similar number. So we are going to take ones only this number. 25,147. Okay. Multiply. Now which number we are going to write here? 69. See. This we took common. Yes. This we took ones only. Okay. So 69 will remain in the bracket. Plus. This plus 31. Yes. 69 plus 31. Yes. 69 plus 31. So now 25,147 as it is. Multiply. 69 plus 31, see 9 plus 1, 10, 1 is carry, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. So what we got here? 100. Okay, so 25,147 multiple by 100. So what we will get answer? See, multiple by 100 is here 2 zeros are there, because this count the zeros 1, 2, 1, 2. So 2 zeros given, right? I give you number as it is. Okay, understood everyone here which property we have used? Distributive property in reverse. You observe the sum, this number and this number, similar number, same it is. So we have to take at first, multiple side, then which numbers are remaining? See, I have put underline for this both numbers because they are same. We will do out of the bracket, multiple by 69 in the bracket plus 31. Okay. And then we are going to solve the bracket first. 69 plus 31, 100 we got. So 25,147 multiplied by 100. So we have got this answer. Now let's solve next example. In these also, we are going to use the same property. Distributive property. Yes, distributive property in reverse. So in this, which is similar now, same number, in these numbers, see. Which are the same number 6523, 6523. So write at once 6523. Yes, both are same. So I put it here once. Then multiple. Now, which number will come in the bracket? 93. This plus sign 7. 93 plus 7. Understood? 93 plus 7. So now 6523 multiplied. Now 93 plus 7, 100. 93 plus 7, 100. Okay. So what will be the answer here? 2 zeros are this. Right? First, this 2 zeros and right negative number as this 6523 on the 6523. What is our answer here? 6,52,300. Sorry, our next example. See now in this example, 284 multiplied by 17 plus 284 multiplied by 3. Yes, now in this which is common C? 284. Okay, common C. 284 multiplied by 17, 284 multiplied by 3. So in this both, which is common now? 284 is common. So here we have put plus 10. See, plus 284 will be now multiplied already for this 3. So plus 3 we are going to write here. Don't write here multiplication sign. Okay. Is equal to now 284 multiplied by 17 plus 3, 20. 17 plus 3, 20. So now is equal to write for 0. 1 will be 0. And multiply by 2 for this number. 2 fours are 8, 2 eights are 16, 2 twos are 4 and 1, 5. So what is our answer? 5680. What is our answer? 5680. Now next example. Now if you will see in this, it has used the property distributive over subtraction. See here, distributive over subtraction. Yes, here it has used property over subtraction. Now we are going to do the distributive in reverse. Okay. So easy. Now which is common in both of these? 38,221 multiplied by 147. See this one number and 38,224 multiplied by 47. Now in this, see which is common? 38,221 is common. Yes. Common in both. So take out that number. Yes, out of the bracket 41. Now which numbers we are going to write in the bracket? 147. Now what we are going to write here? Plus? No. See which sign is given here? Minus. Minus 47. Okay. Is equal to now 38,221 as it is multiplied. 147 minus 47, what will get? 100. What will get? 100. Okay, now do this multiplication here. 2 zeros. Yes, after number of 0 is 2. So we first take 2 zeros and this 38,221 number 38,221. So now what is the answer? 38,022,100. What is answer? 38,022,100. Let's see question number 6. A laborer works for 6 hours in the morning and 3 hours in the evening in a factory. If he gets rupees 25 per hour, then find his earning for a day. Okay, now what is given? What is given? A laborer works for 6 hours in the morning. How much he works in the morning? Morning. 6 hours. Yes. And 3 hours in the evening. Then evening. 3 hours. Okay. In a factory. If he gets rupees 25 per hour. How much he gets for per hour? 4 hours.
And
day. For if they find is earning for a day. So in a day how much? For rupees 225. See, her daily wages for her is 245 per day. Means in one day how much? He earned 245 rupees. Yes, 245 rupees. He worked for 15 days. How much he worked for 15 days? Means what will come? See, for one day 245 he is getting, and he worked for 15 days. For one day 245, then for 15 days how much? So we need to multiply. So here what will write? 245 multiplied by 15. Why 15? Because he worked for 15 days. See, he worked for 15 days. How much he earned for per day? 245 rupees he earned for one day. Yes, per day means one day. One day, 245 rupees. Yes, then he worked for 15 days. So multiply by 15. Yes, for one day he earned 245 rupees. Then for 15 days, how much he will get? Yes, so 245 into 15. Then he spent. Spend means he used. Spend means he used. So here we need to write minus. Yes. See. Then he spent rupees 25 per day. Spend means minus. How much he spent per day? 25 rupees. He spent 25 rupees per day for next 15 days. Means how many days he spent? Next 15 days without working. Means next 15 days he has not worked. How many days he worked? Only 15 days he worked. And per day, how much he earned? 245 rupees per day. And how much days he worked? 15 days. After that, then he spent so minus. Spent is he used. Okay. Rupees 25. Yes, he used rupees 25 per day. Yes, per day, for next 15 days, means for next 15 days, for one day he used 25 rupees, then for 15 days how much? So again we need to multiply here. Yes, 15 days without working, means for this 15 days he has not worked. See, in the month, in month 30 days, suppose 30 days, in that 30 days, 15 days he worked. Yes, and 15 days he has not worked. Without working he has spent. Yes, first 15 days he worked. And each day he earned rupees 245 rupees. Okay. Each day he has earned 245 rupees. So 245 into 15 will come. Then after he spent 25 rupees per day for next 15 days. Yes, remaining 15 days. He has not earned, yes, he has not worked without working. Yes, he did not earn any rupees. Okay, just he has spent. So, spent, so I have written here minus 25 rupees per day. Like that way, how many days? He has spent 15 days without working. Okay, how much money was left with him after 30 days? So, after 30 days, how much money left with him? So what we are going to do now, we will see 245 multiplied by 15 minus 25 multiplied by 15. Now in this you can do, see which is common now. 15 is common, you will see 245 multiplied by 15 minus 25 into 15. So write 15 common into, now which number will come in the bracket? 245 minus here. Which property is used here? Distributive property over subtraction. Yes? So minus 25. So 50 into. Now 245 minus 25, you see 5 minus 5, 0 is here. This 5 and this 5 we have subtracted. So you got 0. 4 minus 2, you get here 2 and this 2. Now we will do the multiplication of this. Write this 0 first as it is. Yes? 15 zeros are 0. 15 to 14. Yes, 3 is carry. 15 twos are 30. 30 plus 3, 33. Yes, so rupees 3,300. So rupees 3,300 left with him after 30 days. Let's solve question number 9. Which number property is being used in each of the following? See now, first question, 8 multiply by into bracket 3 into 7 plus 1. Okay, this is for left hand side, is equal to 8 into bracket 7 into 3 plus 1. Now observe this example. See, 8 multiple sign as it is given. Now in brackets, see now, 3 into 7. And what it is here? 7 into 3. Means what it has done here? It has changed the order of the numbers. Yes, it has interchanged the numbers. See, 3 into 7 here, 7 into 3. Plus 1 here as it is, plus 1 here as it is. If we will do this multiplication, see, 3 sevens are 21. 21 plus 1, 22. We are going to get this bracket, 22 only. And here also, if we will see, 7 threes are 21 plus 1, 22. So for this bracket also, just I am telling about bracket and not a multiplication by 8. 8 is same for the size, yes. So answer it is, you are getting same only. Yes, 7 threes are 21, 21 plus 1, 22. So what changes are done in this? It has just changed the order of this number. It has interchanged the number in the bracket. So which property is being used here? Commutative. Which property here used? Commutative property. See, commutative property is used here. Commutative law for multiplication. See, what is commutative law for multiplication? A into B is equal to B into A. A into B is equal to B. What you can write here? Commutative law.
Plus sign, here also plus sign. Okay, both the sides just change. 43
Then you have to multiply 43 into 7. Yes, with that answer you are going to multiply by 9. Correct. Means A, B and C. A, B and C. Here also same. A, B and C. Okay. A, B and C. Okay. So A is 43. B is 7. C is 9. Bracket is given now for this 43 into 7. For left hand side. And here it is given for 7 into 9. For this number it has given the bracket. So here we are going to solve 43 into 7 first. And in that answer we are going to multiply by 9. And here 7 into 9 we are going to solve first. And in that answer we are going to multiply by 43. So at the end you are going to get the answer. Say at the end you are going to get the answer. Say so. See here which property is used here. A into B. These are in the bracket. Into C. A into bracket B into C. So this property is called associative property. Do you remember in multiplication we have learned this property? Associative property. What are the changes in this? See, only the changes here bracket is for A into B and here bracket is for B into C. So at the end you are going to get the answer same. So this property what we have to say? Associative property. So this property, which property? Associative property. So associative law for multiplication. What we are going to write? Associative law for multiplication. Associative law for